Well, a freight train collided with a semi-truck in Avoca this afternoon. According to the Avoca Fire Department, it happened around Highway 62 at about 11 this morning. The driver of the semi either didn't see that train coming or he didn't have enough time to get out of the way, and the train struck the trailer of the big rig. The semi driver was injured, and we're waiting to hear an update on how serious his condition is. The scene was cleared up by this afternoon.